This song is based on the famous John Coltrane composition, Giant Steps. And the main things to watch out for is keeping really in tempo and not falling behind the beat. Also, at this tempo, the subdivisions will be straight. They won't be swung. And make sure that you can really hold that subdivision and keep the time moving forward. Pay attention to the bass because the bass is very solid.
One, two, three, four.
Miller time.